was cruising in my Stingray late one night when an XKE pulled up on the ride. He rolled down the window of a shiny new Jag and challenged me then and there to a drag. I said, "You're on, buddy, my wheel's running fine. Let's come off the line now, it's Sunset and Vine. But I'll go you one better if you've got the nerve. Let's race all the way to Dead Man's Curve. Dead Man's Curve. Dead Man's Curve.
Won't come back from Dead Man's Curve."
The strip was deserted late Friday night. We were bugging each other while we sat out the light. We both popped the clutch when the light turned green. You should have heard the whine from a screaming machine. I flew past La Brea, Schwab's and Crescent Heights, and all the Jack could see were my French taillights. He passed me at Doheny and I started to swerve, but I pulled her out and there I was, a Dead Man's Curve.
Dead Man's Curve.
Well, the last thing I remember, Doc, I started to swerve. And then I saw the Jag slide into the curve. I know I'll never forget that horrible sight. I guess I found out for myself that everyone was right.
You won't come.